हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे लेट्स सी हाउ टू सिमुलेट 90 डिग्रीज क्वाड्रेंच हाइब्रिड इन क्यूसीएस। सो एज सेड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोस, सो यू कैन कनेक्ट लाइक यू कैन टेक द कंपोनेंट्स फ्रॉम द कंपोनेंट्स एंड सोर्सेस। सो यू नीड सम पावर सोर्स फ्रॉम द पावर सोर्स कैन बी टेकन फ्रॉम द कंपोनेंट सेक्शन एंड स्क्रॉल इट डाउन एंड हियर यू कैन गेट सोर्सेस। दिस इज द पावर सोर्स, यू कैन प्लेस इट ओवर हियर एंड जस्ट कनेक्ट यूजिंग दिस वायर। Okay, and the transmission lines also you can find in the transmission line section, the first one. So you place that and then connect and give the values according to the circuit diagram. Okay, for this and now basically while defining this port, what I have taken is like that they have given as Z0 as 200 ohms. Okay, but to define as a port, we know that a port will be having these two. Okay, a power source and a power source in the sense the ground power source, this one, and including some other some transmission line with some arbitrary length. I have taken as 10 millimeters. So basically, how small the length will give us the accuracy. Like if it is too small, then we'll get more accurate. That's it. And the, coming to the circuit part, this is the circuit. So this was the main core part of the circuit. Here we can see the Z is 141, and because they have like for the circuit it will be the Z by root or something. Okay, and Z here is the values Z and Z. So from that we'll calculate the Z values. From that circuit diagram we can get these values, and depending on the Z values that was provided to you. And then coming to the length, length will be like lambda by 4. Okay, so how to find the lambda? They will give the operating frequency for you. So for that operating frequency you need to find. Okay, for this operating frequency stand somewhere around, okay, it is around 0.2. So maybe it is like 20 gigahertz, I think. So depending on that, okay, depending on the frequency value you will get you will get the lambda. So first you need to find the lambda and then use that lambda in the circuit as if it is a lambda by 2 or lambda by 4. Depending on that you should connect, right? You should modify the value. So how to modify? Just right click on this device, edit properties, go to the, click on Z, you can change the value of it will be in ohms. And if it is in length, you can just change the values by clicking on it, and you can change the how much length it is, if either it is a lambda by 4 or lambda by 2, whatever it is you should do. Okay, now coming to same for the power also, just right click, edit properties, you just give the Z value. That's it. No need to touch about the P and F temperature and all. For the power it is fine, only Z value is enough. Now coming to the simulation part, here to start a simulation, first you need to introduce a block called S parameter simulation. So that can be found here, simulations. Inside the simulations you can see the parameters, so S parameters, just click on it and place it over here. You can see so this is the block, and you can see that there is a what type of simulation do you need, whether it is a linear or a decibels or something like that. And coming to the from which frequency it should start and which frequency it should stop, for 10 gigahertz to 15 gigahertz, and the points, basically the points is like the resolution. Okay, so if there are more points then the graph will be looking more smooth. So that's thought. Now coming to the simulation, how to simulate. So initially initially you have designed the circuit. Now to run, you can see a gear symbol here, so it is a simulate, or otherwise you can go to simulation, gear simulate, shortcut is F2. Click on F2, you will get, you will not get anything, it will be like a blank space, like this color. So to get these graphs and all, you just have to click here, just place it over here, and it will asks you to plot which type of graphs you need. So for example, if I select S11 and press apply and OK, you will get the S11 graph. For example, if I need S11 and S22, at both apply, okay. So it will show. So like that, if I want everything, select everything. Otherwise, let's see only these. 4 at a time. So you can see the it will be legendary. That means you can see the like it will be separated using the color like that. Automatically it will give a separate color. If you want to have the same color, you can change like properties, select the graph, so it is like pink, no, just select which color do you want and then like that. And also you can change the limits also here, manual, click on manual and just change the step size of the x-axis or y-axis. Okay, so this is how you need to do this. So thank you for watching. If any queries are there, you just send in the comment section. I will see and I will let you know. And this is how you need to simulate. Thank you for watching.